solve c minus 7 divided by c plus 2 is equal to 1 over 4. And so when we have a fraction equal to another fraction, what we're going to do is we're going to cross multiply. So in this case, what that means is we're going to multiply both sides of the equation by both denominators. So when we multiply the left side of the equation by c plus 2, that cancels out the denominator, and multiply by 4. So that becomes 4 times c minus 7. On the right, when we multiply by 4, that's going to cancel the denominator, and then we multiply by c plus 2 also, which of course gives us c plus 2. Now we can distribute the 4 on the left here, so we have 4 times c, 4c, 4 times negative 7, that's negative 28, and now we can solve for c by subtracting c from both sides. I'll have 3c on the left, add 28 to both sides, and so I get 2 plus 28, that's 30 on the right. Divide both sides by 3, and I get c equals to 10, and so that's my final answer.